hits him, elbows him in the head, and he leaves his feet by a good foot or two, just jumps off the ice and elbows him right in the back of the head. And I know from playing, when you get hit in the back of the head, that will ring your bell more than anything else. That